Bhagavatam, Canto 1, Chapter 3, Text 21. Tata saptada seyata satyavatyam parasarat chakre vedataro sakha tishtva pungso lipo medasa. In the 17th incarnation of Goddess Srila Vyasadeva appeared in the womb of Satyavati, wife of Parasara Muni, and he divided the one Veda into several branches and sub-branches, seeing that the people in general were less intelligent. So Vyasadeva is the compiler of Vedanta Sutra and four Vedas. And he divided, there was one Veda, he divided in the four parts so that it's more understandable. Because, now is the Kali Yuga, and our ability to understand these spiritual dimensions is going down. And Vyasadeva is the supreme incarnation. He's the one who gives us big part of the big body of this Vedic texts. So Bhagavatam Gita.